We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding
day. It was
day.
Our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a miserable scream.
Thunder!
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I was like the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
I'm sort of muttering and mumbling. I associated with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift without you so humbling. Always if that will have the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feeds on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day, yeah.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said,
no,
he said
no.
That all my hair would disappear, and I look at my head.
Hey, your head is still when your prophecy is read.
He told me that my life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano, song his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Be true to another, it's like I'm here, here now. It's like I hear him now. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend is
here.
7-foot frame. He was so long as that. When he calls you name, he don't make so black. Yeah, he's in your dream.
I never
saw
a